No more can we harbor ourselves on the safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone.
Dr. Faust, is that you? Oh, my head! The pain! It is unbearable!
At last, the pain is subsiding. I thought my head was about to explode.
This device... its noises are resonating in my mind. Hello? Anybody here? Where is everybody? Looks like we're having a power problem right now.
Cloudy. All I can remember is the successful establishment of the Upper Watt Antarctic base. And after that, nothing is clear in my mind.
Locked.
Thank you.
What was that? This is Upuwat Expedition Base. Pequod, please come in. I repeat, this is Upuwat Expedition Base. Pequod, do you hear me? There is someone who can hear me. Please, come in. Some electrical condition in the disturbed air seems to prevent communication. If his coat is just right here, where is he now?
It's locked. 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 It's locked. 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 It's locked.
Did I lock my door? I don't remember where my keys are.
Locked. Stuck.
Who are you?
I'm Frank. Frank Gilman.
Is that so?
Is there a problem with that?
My name is Frank Gilman, an anthropologist joining this expedition upon the invitation by Venerable Dr. Faust himself.
This thing is claiming that it's me. That's absurd. Why? You're claiming that you are me, Frank Gilman. But you are just a machine.
And you are just air.
Air? What do you mean by that? It doesn't answer me. Where is everybody?
They are here.
I don't see anybody around. Are you sure?
Yes.
What do you know about Dr. Faust?
He is the grand mastermind and the pioneer of this expedition.
Okay, Frank. Tell me, why are you here exactly?
I am here because of my extensive knowledge on the human pineal gland. I am one of the Conarionauts.
Conarionaut?
Voyagers beyond.
Beyond? What beyond? No answer.
Stuck. Locked. Stuck.
Who is this? It's impossible to determine with so much decomposition. Oh, yes. These are the pre-human species we found frozen in a cave far south of the base.
Harbor ourselves on the safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone. I think you should retire to your room. I am going to think a bit more.
I don't know if you can hear me, but I am trying to search it. This is the only way.